I never look at this stuff, okay? So I turn away. It's okay to turn away, all right? Just breathe, okay? And here we go. All right. Got the first dose 21 days ago. I don't really like needles, so my initial reaction was pain of the needle going into my arm.
Yeah, right.
You know, I had to put those fears aside because I would rather take my risk with the vaccine than take my risk with COVID. If you're mad at the science, then do the math, right? The numbers are depressing. We already know that. And we already know that if you had a worse health outcome, a worse state of health, that COVID is looking for you. It's had a terrible effect on people, communities of color. And that's another reason I'm doing this whole thing, to do my part. You know, look, I got an 8-year-old and a 6-year-old. They're gonna be like, Daddy, what were you doing during the pandemic, right? It's hard to be a black person in America, a black man, and not be a little paranoid, man. What are you talking about? I know that. Everyone knows somebody who's been sick or has died from COVID. You can't get away from that reality. I don't want to wake up going fighting COVID every other day, every other week, every other month. I have to stay alive. So I'm a bet on the science.
Yeah. You see that? That's a real needle. That ain't fake.
And here we go. Okay, and again, the longer you wait, the more opportunity you're gonna have to face COVID. So I need you, okay? America needs you, okay? California needs you. Come on, LA. I need you in the game.
You all set?
Oh, wow, you must be like a highly trained professional. Now everything's going to work. Now everybody's going to work, for real now. My immune system, which is me on a microscopic level, right, is working. It's looking for the spike particles. Where they at? I'll say, so get your mind right when you're ready to get the vaccine. Okay, I told you what was going on. You're doing work. So right now, I feel okay. And I expect you to feel okay. I'm going to war with this coronavirus, okay? That's why I got the vaccine.
It is real,
okay? You don't want to get COVID, trust me. Don't fall for that.
My risk has been reduced,
all right? And that's what I want for you all. So let's do this together.